Shall we begin our annual concert for the cure?
Yes, but first, let us pray.
Gods of the theater, smile on us. You who sit out there stern in judgment,
smile on us.
You who look down on actors, and who does it? This yearly festival, and smile on us. We offer you song and dance.
We offer you rites and revels.
We offer you grace and beauty.
Smile on us for this one.
Gods of the theater, smile on us.
That's their stern in judgment, smile on us.
We offer you song and dance.
We offer you rites and
revels. We offer you gods and heroes.
Jokes and insults.
We offer you beards and peasants, bacchanals and social comment. Bless our play and smile.
Yes, but first, some do's and don'ts. Have some respect for Aristophanes, and please don't cough.
Don't say what?
Do every line you think you haven't got. And if you're in a state because you've missed the plot, of which I must admit there's not an awful lot,
still don't say what?
If you see flaws, please don't drop your jaws. Please no loud guffaws. Please, when actors enter late,
when there's a pause, please, lots of applause, please.
And we appreciate turning off your cell phones while we wait. Unbelievable!
Unbelievable.
I think it's you.
Sorry, this isn't really a good time. I'm at the concert for the cure. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
Don't go, oh! Each time you see an actor that you know.
And if we have to use the lounge below, don't wait until we're halfway through the show, especially if you're sitting in the middle of a row.
No smokes! No chow.
Unwrap the candy wrappers now. When we are waxing humorous, please don't wait. The jokes are obscure but numerous. We'll explain.
When we are waxing serious, try not to laugh.
It starts when we get imperious, and if you're in doubt, don't weary us. We'll sing to you when we're serious.
It's in the second half.
Do not intrude, please, when someone's nude. Please, she's half rude.
Please, and mustn't be embraced.
If we are crude, please don't come unglued, please. Let's not be too straight-laced.
The author's reputation wasn't based
on taste.
So please, don't fart. There's very little error, this is art.
And if you're offended, don't lose heart. That's what the man intended, he was smart.
When everything's offended, we can all depart.
And now,
but first,
we start.